people put restrictions on what they think you can become? Has a person ever told you you aren't good enough for a task? Tom Brady's answer would be yes. He didn't stop when people told him these things, he just proved them wrong. Although a member of the football team, Tom Brady did not spend much time on the field during his first two college seasons. Stated on October 5th, 2017, last updated February 2017 in TomBradysBiography.com. More people doubted Tom Brady than actually believing in him throughout his high school, college, and first year in the NFL. He got the chance to prove himself and has become one of the best-known quarterbacks of all time. Tom Brady has made decisions, worked hard, and overcome adversity. All these choices he has made him one of the best quarterbacks in the National Football League. Tom Brady was a standout athlete in baseball and football. More people thought he would become a professional baseball player, but Tom Brady liked football more. Published on September 24, 2015, copyright 2017, and Bleacher Report stated, John Kirby said, surprisingly, he was getting more attention for baseball. He was a really good catcher. Tom's father also announced, Tom always liked football once he started playing as a freshman in high school. It is very important that Tom stayed with his dream of playing football and not taking second best in playing baseball. Tom went through a lot of adversity getting into a good college program with football and academics. Tom narrowed his college down to 5 colleges. He was turned away by many colleges because they said he wasn't good enough. Michigan was one of the colleges that he was interested in attending. The coach wanted him, and he was accepted to play football. Although Tom had a tough time finding a college to play for, he finally found one and continued his football career. Tom Brady wasn't a standout athlete in his first 2 years of college. Tom Brady's first year was a redshirt season. Tom's sophomore year, he was the second-string quarterback and finished the end of unclosed games, which was stated on January 26, 2017, copyright 2017 in the Guardian News. The first 2 years of football, Tom Brady threw 20 passes and completed 15. The reps that Tom got in games, he took very serious and helped him in the next few years of playing football. After Tom's first 2 years of playing football, he was promoted to starter, but it was a close call between him and Henson. Published on January 26, 2017, copyright 2017, in theguardiannews.com, Brady got booed many times when he came out onto the field because the crowd wanted to see Henson play instead of Tom. He overcame the adversity of the crowd. Tom Brady's senior season, he threw a football very similar to this one, 350 times for 2,636 yards, was stated on February 2017 in TomBiography.com. And he was drafted in the 199th draft in the 2000 draft. Tom's college career started off very slow, but he proved himself to be good enough to be drafted to the National Football League and start a new career. Tom Brady's NFL career started off very slow, but escalated. Tom's first season in the National Football League, he was the backup quarterback for the New England Patriots. Tom only saw action in one game, but the next season was a different story. October 5th, 2017, last updated February 2017 in TomsBiography.com, the starting quarterback got hurt early in the season. That year, Tom started 14 games and led his team to 11 wins. He also led his team to a Super Bowl win. That was stated and published on February 5th, 2017, copyright 2017, in TomBiography.com. Tom Brady received the MVP award for the first time in his career. A lot of records were set and broken by Tom Brady during his NFL career. Published on February 5th, 2017, copyright 2017, in FoxSports.com, some of the awards Tom Brady received were most Super Bowl rings as a quarterback, most MVPs in the Super Bowl, and had 10 game-winning drives in the postseason, which is the most of all time. Today I talked about one of the best-known famous quarterbacks in the National Football League. First, we went back in time and covered how Tom Brady was being looked at for Major League Baseball instead of the National Football League. Next, we learned about the obstacles that Tom faced during his career at Michigan. Then I talked about how the hard work has paid off and made Tom Brady one of the best-known quarterbacks in the National Football League. Tom Brady wasn't a man who was gifted with talent. He was a man who worked extremely hard to follow his dream. Tom Brady has led a life that has set countless examples for the